Our nursing program launched in the fall of 2019. Very quickly, we realized that the technology needed to educate the best nurses for the future was going to be held in these simulation labs. Nurses are the companions for the journey for someone who is sick. And all of the tools that we can have at their disposal is critical.
So the simulation piece is what is considered best practice in nursing education. We can give our students the exact same patient scenario, and we ensure that the entire group of students meet the same learning outcomes. So today, our patient is experiencing difficulty breathing. They need to sit her in an upright position and to apply oxygen.
Hi, Mrs. Hernandez, how are you today? It's hard to breathe.
Oh, that hurts so much when I cough.
I'm the voice of the patient, and I adapt what I say based on decisions they make. And I adapt the vital signs based on decisions they make.
Get you some oxygen.
It's gonna deliver oxygen so you can breathe.
Oh, okay.
It's very important to be able to look at the room sort of globally. Having different views, I can see that they are either at the sink to wash their hands or they are using the alcohol-based hand sanitizer rub. I need to see that when they apply oxygen, not only did they put it on, did they turn the oxygen flow meter on? Because that's an additional piece that is needed.
The simulation labs that we do usually are composed of three elements. It's a control room, a simulation room, and then a debrief room. You have three cameras, and then you have a fourth input for data. The beauty of these simulators is they can be custom programmed depending upon the scenario.
So with debriefing, we replay the video. I prompt them, what do you think you could have done differently, or what will you do differently the next time? It's so important to point out the positives. We hope that our graduates emulate the way that others treated them when they were here. Of course, that fits very well with nursing. That's what we do. We care for others.
When we walk with someone, we think of the long-term implications and relationship of that walk. We have been with the Steelers and the Sisters of Mercy for decades. We trust them. And we believe that in working with DES as they have, we will continue that walk into the future.